So hello and welcome to Steps to Maths. Today in constructions, we will be looking at constructing a triangle given two angles and the side between them. So in this question, you're going to be given the length of a particular side. You're going to be asked to draw a line segment. For example, you're going to be asked to draw a line segment that is 8 centimeters long. So we're going to pick a point here on the left. We're going to measure out exactly 8 centimeters. Okay, so that's a line segment exactly 8 centimeters long. We're going to be asked to label this point A, and we're going to be asked to label this point B. Then we are going to construct an angle. So you already know how to construct an angle. You know that you need to put this line perfectly on one of the legs of our angle. We know that the crosshairs have to be exactly here on our point that we want to measure our angle around, and then we measure our angle. In this question, we're going to be measuring an angle at 50 degrees, which comes out to 130 here, and we measure that point there. To draw the line, when we draw a line, we draw it through the two points and out the other side some distance. So that's our angle, 50 degrees. Our line segment, which is exactly 8 centimeters long. We will be asked to draw another angle. Now in this question, we're asked to draw an interior angle, which is a little unusual. We almost always draw our angles from here and go anti-clockwise. In this question, we're going to be asked to draw another angle on the inside of the triangle, and we're measuring it from here. Let's say it's 70 degrees. So we measure off 70 degrees. Remember to count from 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70. And we have this angle 70 degrees. Now you've already practiced drawing angles. You've done quite a few of them from the last week. And you know how to draw the lines through them. We're asked to label the point of intersection of these two lines. We give that the label C. So this was 70 degrees, wasn't it? Okay, and we're told that the angle CAB is 50 degrees. So this is how we label an angle. That's an angle symbol. Where we start is the point C. So CA is our first leg, AB is our second leg, and A in the middle is the point which we're measuring our angle around. You know already it doesn't matter which leg you start on, so that is the same thing as the angle BAC. We're told in the question again that CBA, the angle, is measured around the point B from the leg CB down the other leg BA. There's the leg CB, there's the other leg BA. We're measuring around the point B, and that was 70 degrees as we measured. So that's just a little bit of notation so that you know that that's the angle symbol and that the point you're measuring around the point here in the center. The question asks you to measure this distance. So get your ruler, measure it accurately. In this question, we can see that we measure it is accurately 7 centimeters long. That's the length of the line segment CB. This is how we write the length of a line segment CB. CB is equal to 7 centimeters long. So our question is, what is CB? And our answer is 7 centimeters. So that's what you have to do in this particular question. You've practiced drawing constructions already, so you should be able to draw an angle of 50 degrees. You should be able to draw an angle of 70 degrees. In the questions that you're given an example of approximately what your triangle should look like. So have a look at that. Make sure your construction looks roughly the same. Make sure you've measured your angles very accurately. Make sure you've measured this length very accurately. Make sure you get through the points very accurately so that you get an accurate measurement for your answer. Okay, so best of luck with that.